let's start, guys. I'm just gonna mix everything using my favorite pan because it's more easy for me to, you know, mix all the ingredients. And after I mix everything, I'm gonna transfer to the aluminum tray, okay? rice, and after we're gonna bake again for 20 minutes. And voila, this is it, guys. This is my most requested cassava cake. Everyone loves it. If you try this, you're gonna love it too. So thank you for watching, guys. See you in my next one.